morning.
You know you're trespassing on railroad property here.
Really?
It's a $400 ticket.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh, shoot.
Yeah. So if you're going out there, just be careful. And we didn't see you this morning.
We didn't see you.
Okay,
today.
I appreciate
you've
that.
About 6 miles.
All right, guys. I won't take your time anymore.
Okay, we'll be safe.
Thank you very much.
We'll see you again.
See you on the way, probably. Yeah. Thank you.
Look at the size of this nail. Pretty impressive. Let's see if I can. I mean, thank you.
guys. I gotta say, this is pretty impressive. I mean, the amount of work and so that has to, it's crazy. And you guys have not a bad place to work at. Like, view from the office is just incredible all the time.
Yeah, all. This is our office. 1919, we just had the 100th anniversary.
Hmm.
The bulk of it.
Okay.
But then, like, the trestle didn't get built until 29.
Gotcha.
And when you get to the trestle, as you're starting to walk across it, look to the right, you'll see what was the portal of what used to be Tunnel 15 that all collapsed and slid down the hill.
Oh, wow.
And that's why they built the trestle.
So the tunnel 8 is closed, and all the way back you have to take a little detour. It's a little bit more hiking, a little bit more uphill, but it's a good workout, so we like that. So what we are doing is, instead of walking through the tunnel here, we are going nicely around it. Just a little bit longer, a little bit more challenging, but the views are just gorgeous. We came from over there. Oh, it's so pretty. I love these guys over here.